2:50 in the morning. Should have been asleep. Big match tomorrow. Completely different. And I'm 100% nervous.
It's almost time. Can't sleep whatsoever. It's like, I don't even know what time it is. Had this stupid strap thing going on. Talking to OD. Talked to Ayers, he's knocked out. Talked to Andrew, feel a little like, okay, then we're gonna make this work. I wanted this my whole life, man. I wanted to make it. I always wanted to do this. I got some opportunity right now. I jump right on it. I can't sleep for shit.
It's 4 o'clock, and today we won Massachusetts, so big day today. Gonna have fun.
4:30 in the morning, about to hit the road. It's not nervous anymore, but excited. And it's wet outside. I got this.
My mom's putting our Bible on her head. She's wishing me the best of luck. It's about, I believe it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning. That's like 4:57 or something. Here we go. First step into the future, guys. Gonna meet up with OD and Jacob Ayers. Here we go.
Likes to be alone, so get on the floor and grab somebody. Ain't nothing but a white chest party. So let's have a
It's 5:05, it's still fucking pitch blackout. I'm on Avenue X, waiting for Jacob. We're going on the F train together, and we're going to crash into OD and then eventually cyanide. This is, I'm definitely, ecstatic, to say the least. Can't wait.
I should be standing right there.
So it's 5:12, and I'm assuming this is Jacob's train. I don't really know. I'm just hoping, I think it's fate. Hopefully it is, because how cool of a story would that be? Same train, same time. He's on the last car, he's next to the staircase, and it could be it, and...
There he is.
And ba-bam. It's Jacob. Same time.
This guy looks excited. He looks excited.
Now we're meeting Dennis. It's the spirit of the fourth guy. He's gonna find that guy. He looks excited. Everybody looks confused on the train. I don't care.
Right there.
This guy.
This guy. These guys. These guys.
It's about that time, man.
It's about that time.
Right there. There goes this guy.
This guy. These guys. These guys.
It's about that time, man.
What time it is, Dennis? Do you know what time it is, Abe?
It's 5:43.
Do you know what time it is?
It's go time, motherfucker.
It's go time.
It's also 5:34. It's on Dennis's phone. Man, you might stick your head out real quick.
Man.
Yo, what if he's not on, though?
Now we're picking up cyanide. We're not picking up. We're meeting
Yo,
up with cyanide.
Hey, what if he's not on?
We see him.
Where's the girl?
And...
There's the girl.
What up?
The heart and soul of Chinatown.
Where my family was born and raised.
It's cold out here.
It's very cold. We're on this long ass train. Of course, they would have handball courts right here.
Everybody look the same out here. No red bag.
Ah! Got a raindrop on my finger. So I guess we're gonna get food now.
Can you zoom into that one?
Watch. Oh shit.
That looks kinda cool. Cyanide's a rapist out here.
What the fuck?
Hide your daughters! Hide your daughters! Show them your face. Show them your goddamn face. Look at them. Look at him. It's o'clock in the morning. It's the backpacker.
I think he's fucking Chinese.
I
want to
see that movie,
the person. Fuck to say. First two, right? Somebody recorded. You got it?
Got it.
Today is what?
Saturday?
What time
is it? 7:15 is the early. Wait, what? I wrote a shitty ass letter to my parents saying bye
and whatnot because
I
was like,
Thank you. China, guys?
Tickets. That's where the tickets is going.
Lucky Star tickets activate. Form of wrestlers.
You shut the fuck up. Is this out of here.
Is this a video or a picture?
This is a video.
Oh, I thought it was a video.
No, it's video.
I'm over here like holding.
Yeah.
I got my.
Like, yeah, man, I got my shit. This is it.
We are waiting for the bus.
This is ancient Chinese history right here. From America.
Coming up with this Albania like this. Fucking Randy Orton.
The China tune.
Why do that when you should get a middle
of the fucking balance.
God, my knee.
Keep balance. Alright,
1, 2, 3.
I got a fucking nasty cramp now. It's over.
He cannot escape, no matter what. It's always.
I should get a picture of me fucking crying. I can't escape this fucking thing. I took today off to avoid fucking crossing.
Yo, bro, you got work. We'll see you later.
I'll get my apron on.
Fung Bao Lao!
TDP!
Fung Bao Lao!
Can't find food. 637, 637. All we want to do is find food. We can't find food. 6:37, we can't find food. We can't find food.
The only fucking thing available is Dunkin' Donuts. I'm tired of making mac and cheese sandwiches. Fuck egg and cheese sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
Yo, fuck your sandwich. Fuck that shit.
Well, now, there's not much left to get since I took all the fucking turkey sandwiches.
I got a lot.
Jeez.
That's not enough. Buy more. Give me the
airheads,
green apples.
Take this. Take this.
How much is for the racks? Just the racks.
Yep. It begins.
Beats this doing this shit.
We're on our way to Canada.
Hey.
My man Dwayne Johnson.
Giving it to this friend of ours.
Question is he the driver?
So I think we're about to move.
We have moved.
Shipping off.
Hey, there's no mayonnaise on the sandwich.
China.
There's no mayonnaise.
What the fuck?
No mayonnaise.
We're shipping off to Boston.
Ooh. Oh, I thought we were taking a big picture.
I was supposed to see the WWE actually.
You can
actually go to my dad's
office
so you could get some
funny
posters or some shit.
TCW Mountain, going to Massachusetts.
far from wrestling in parks and shit. And everybody got their own story. We all mixed it up, and we got this far. Just one step closer.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Jacob Crowbar Ayers. Jacob Crowbar Ayers.
Jacob Hammer Down Ayers.
That was conscious thought, alright? That's creative at work.
We're in Connecticut. The phone even says so. Rocky Hill.
Fortunately, we get off at Burger King. Could have went to McDonald's across the street. So we come to Burger King. Burger King. Set up McDonald's to get Burger King.
Burger King in another country.
Are we it's not state. Cut the state.
Where y'all with cheese, motherfucker.
Well, after about 3.5 hours, finally, we're here.
We're in Boston.
At Red Eyes. Boston, we're here.
We're in Boston. We fucking made it now. We got an hour-long train ride to Worcester. 11:14.
How do you know?
That's a big-ass clock right there. But yeah, so now we got an hour train ride to Worcester, and then we got some guy picking us up from there.
What?
Worcester.
Worcester.
Worcester with a W. Worcester with a W.
Worcester.
But yep. So now we're off to another part of Massachusetts just to get picked up by some fucking guy we don't know. And yeah.
I want to meet you.
Here we go.
Shit.
I released fucking kung fu punches. Fucking Dr. Pepper.
Fall in one. Feel better now.
Oh, yeah. Terminal shit looks like a mini airport or something. Trying to find where we go to take the train
excuse me, sir.
To the next stop.
To go low on Boston.
We're doing it.
Harder. 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 Ah. Hello, how you doing? I came here to see you.
Here you go.
You gotta be like, I'm fucking Mr. stuck till how long?
We're gonna be here till 12:40 and it's only 11:30.
Oh, you could have went to
11:30. Yo, hello.
There's Dennis. There's Ayers behind the pillar. He looks like he needs change. Oh, there he is. And there's Boston sucks.
Local 7. Been here for an hour basically. Got here at 11:30 something. Train was until 12:34. Got about a half hour. But we're in Boston. And I'm even more nervous than I was before.
Time. Insertion. Selfie.
Jacob, where are we right now? We're in Boston.
Trailer's in like 10 minutes. And now we gotta find, we don't even know what fucking train we gotta take or track we gotta go on. We gotta find that out first. Getting all these fucking text messages and it's annoying.
So we're going to Worcester and you have a choice.
This is Boston Train Chris.
Downstairs.
We're going upstairs.
Upstairs.
Yo, here we gotta stay. You gotta stay in the seats.
We have to?
Yeah, pretty sure we have to.
Oh, fuck!
Take three and one guy's gonna do
it. Oh, I'm sleeping.
Oh, you have tables?
That's pretty cool.
There you go, what's up?
So there's a charger.
Charger.
There's a fucking table in here.
In the train, it's charging.
I got it. I don't think it works.
It's not charging.
You sure?
Jigga.
Things are starting to lighten up.
Get my big ass bag off the table.
Be able to relax here.
Yeah, right? I feel like we're doing a TCW.
It's gonna be my first
TCW
time in America.
Business meeting.
Yeah, I'm gonna relax too.
Okay.
I guess we're just really
I'm feeling like an American.
Jacob, how you feeling?
How do I feel? About what?
I'm missing New York right now.
I'm not even missing New York. Fuck New York.
You know, there's a fucking train with a fucking, you know.
Cody, I sent you the whole match on your inbox.
Yeah, I know. Guys, we're moving.
We're already past Boston, the bro. We're on the Worcester.
What up?
Worcester.
Yeah,
Worcester.
We're leaving.
That's like, even though there's a fucking R
Worcester.
In it.
Worcester.
There's an R Worcester. In it.
I say it's Worcester. I don't say Worcester.
Worcester. Worcester.
What is
that? What is what? It actually left on time. It's like,
yeah.
So
good. I told you it'd be
on time. Okay, almost. It smells really good, actually.
Of course you do. Of course you do. Pods.
We're in a different pod of Massachusetts.
Pods, right?
Pods, yeah.
So it's really all I ever wanted to do, and finally getting a chance to do it makes you. I'm just nervous, sort of like I was born to do it. I'm really ready to go. I'm sitting in this fucking bathroom in Holyoke, or wherever the fuck I am. Boston doesn't seem so bad. I had my first match, it's gonna be, I was born to do this. Hey, Dennis.
Yeah?
What's that?
What the fuck? It smells like fucking bag of weed. It smells like fucking Fat Nick's cooch.
Fat Nick's cooch.
Again,
car wreck took it all out of me.
So we're here. We finally made it too damn easy tonight. Yeah,
it's like the shield.
We are the shield. Wait, come in.
It's too damn easy. Going to end the show. We're gonna end the show. When we started, we're gonna slaughter everybody.
Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns. Come on.
You don't do hardcore?
Yeah,
alright, no problem.
So yeah, these guys suck my dick. And me and Abe open the show. We're gonna be the first and the best match. The mats are fucking hard. They're fucking hard as a fucking park mat. We fucking paid $75 to come out here and wrestle on something as hard as a fucking park mat. But
name and credibility will be up here. Me and TPC coming tonight, let's go. Spending the night in Massachusetts.
Jacob, you shitting me if you think you're gonna do that. Fuck out of here. I'm going home.
I won't give you the day off work, but you'll give me to work late.
I'm going home tonight. So, kiss my ass.
Had one of my greatest matches. It was good. It was good. He did an awesome job.
I'm dead. I don't know, but it was worth something. Never again.
I did whatever. I did my part.
I wish we did it, bro. We got to Boston.
We got to what?
We got to Boston, bro.
Oh, yeah.
It was go time.
We're not even in Boston anymore.
That's true.
Yeah. We're in fucking Holyoke, or Worcester, or whatever the fuck it is.
Hey, John! Yeah. Definitely get the camera ready.
And Bray Wyatt's here too now.
Bray Wyatt. We don't like you.
World's words first, cannot explain this beautiful experience.
It's the rest of the Wyatts. It's the rest of the Wyatts.
This is all.
Day 12, everybody.
Everybody's sore.
Ankle and back.
We did what we had to do today. Now, I'm back homebound. I got work in the morning. TCW tomorrow.
Oh, we got something to eat.
Massachusetts. Here's everybody. Gotta buy fucking tickets to the fucking Chinese bus. I'm going on. I walked by.
There we go. Homebound we go.
We're fucking stocking up on something called Angelo's. Everybody's here. We're just running between this and McDonald's. You can see Jacob in the background.
It's been a long day. Sitting down to some chips, sandwiches, McDonald's.
It is fun, no matter what. Hell yeah. And we got an awesome little documentary in the works. Fucking McDonald's. End of the night, what's new?
This is the end. Basically. We're at some fucking Boston airport. What time is it? Yo.
4:49 in the morning, and there's Dennis, there's Andrew, who's dead, there's Jacob, who slept through most of it. We're freaking dead, freaking tired. Been at this since 5 a.m. yesterday. Oh my god, I don't know where to begin, I don't know where to end. We're going home, guys.
And we're finally back home, where we belong.
Better.
It's 1:56 in the morning. We're in Chinatown waiting for this train, waiting for a 2:50 fare, not a $10
fare. Fuck you, Lucky Star.
My leg was broken, but now it's not.
my shoulder's fucked up, his ankle's fucked up, everybody's fucked up. 22 hours we've been together.
22 hours.
Been fun.
Andrew, any last words?
This journey was awesome. It was great.
Piece of shit.
It was a leap forward for all of plenty of other guys. In fact, this is a traveling experience, and we did it. Everybody has a dream in life, and we took that step forward. We went and we did a wrestling show, and hell, the four of us did a beautiful job. We did, and that's what it is. And the fact is, we're gonna keep on progressing forward in this wrestling world, and we're gonna keep on doing better for ourselves and make our dreams and our lives come true.
Motherfucker fucked up my leg. He fucked it up. It hurts. Boy, Sinai said it was true. Andrew said it was true. It's a beautiful journey. We got to experience something different from what we're used to. It was completely nerve-wracking at first. But when you get there and you see everybody, you see how everything works. You know you're the fucking man when you walk in that ring, because you're the fucking man when you walk in that ring to anybody over there. You're the fucking man no matter what. You could be fucking CJ Frost level when you're still the fucking man when you walk into that ring. Anyway, I look at different wrestling in a different light. I don't know. Maybe this was the thing. I don't know. Just turned it in.
The question is, the real question is, not that why are you like a girl, no, that's not it. The real question is,
why were you not with us?